suck. I don't think that's ever going to change, though. I don't think I'm ever going to stop sucking. Alright, let's do it. Let's see. How many chain points? 76. Crap. Ah, crap. It's 48 for both. Jeez. Oh, I should. Oh, here we go. Alrighty, screwball breaks like a lefty curve. That's fun. I can't tell the difference between my home and my away uniform. I bet somebody else could. Alright, so
the leadoff hitter makes his way toward the plate and we are ready for baseball.
Here we go. Let's see, what does this guy got? He's got a two seamer, a slider, a curve, and a changeup. This is gonna be interesting.
And here's the
wow, he is definitely interesting.
DK, as we take a look at our home nine as they take the field here this afternoon. They come in after another good win last time out that ran the record.
That's out, by the way. No, that's not out. We are going. Do I try for three? No, we try for two. Because three would just be absolutely ridiculous. There we go. Look at that. Look at that. That was great.
If nothing else, you want to let this pitcher know that you mean business. And I think this is going to get his attention right away as he kicks things off.
Yeah, I do mean business, son. One go.
Hernandez will stand in now, looking to get something to the right side with that leadoff man at second to start the ball game.
I'm out. Yep, I'm out. Look at that.
And they got him.
I should have just gone. Ridiculous.
David Soriano will dig in, and as you can see, he's got that average up near the 400 mark to start the season. Here's a ball swung on and lofted in the air out toward right center. Navarro
comes
over to his right as he puts this one away. Two down.
Batting seven.
Yeah, it's like I said, I am texting a friend, so I just shut.
Number one will stand in. He doubled to open up the ball game.
Doubled to open up and I picked off at two.
And a foul pop behind
that's
the plate.
Foul.
Both teams with just two hits apiece thus far. Pitch on the way. That's on the
what am I doing?
Short. This should end the inning. And it will end the inning thanks to a little
help from
the first baseman, and that'll be that.
Nothing new
here in this half. We'll move on to the bottom of inning number three. The Bay Bears lead it 3-0. Number one will step in now.
Okay,
he doubled earlier in the game, 1-2
oh,
thus
still
far.
Fucking this asshat.
Here's the first offering. Swinging a ball hit on the ground.
That's foul. Let's all just come here.
0-1.
Hey, come on, let the big dog eat, buddy. There we go.
He's set. Now the pitch.
God, those sliders, dude.
Nothing in two.
O2, those sliders are gonna kill me.
At least to put the ball in play. You can't afford a strikeout here with an important run out there at second base.
Are you kidding me? I'm not happy. I am no longer happy with life.
He'll be the batter as we get things going in the bottom of the sixth. Now here's the pitch. Swing and a ball hit fairly well, heading high and deep toward right center. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. He'll take the turn and head for second. And he has started the home sixth with a leadoff double.
I don't know. That looked like a slider that time, but it was just sort of a cement mixer. It just spun and did nothing. And he whacks this thing into the gap. No way to run this one down, and he winds up in second with two bases.
There was a way to run that one down, if only I was faster.
Number one will lead it off here. You know how things go with me. Seven.
Everything can be done if I just work a little harder to go chase after it.
First pitch is
dude, this guy is consistent.
Seems to me like the wheels were coming off for this guy a bit in the sixth inning. Any surprise he's back out there for the seventh?
Oh, maybe not. Maybe he wasn't that consistent. I just chased.
That's usually when you say, we'll let the bullpen take care of it from here. Apparently, though, they think he's got something left.
And that is Byam on into center field.
Yeah, that's good hitting on 0-2. There we go. Finally getting something done, you know, guys.
Wow. You got the guy in the hole, 0-2. He's forced to protect the outer edges, but he doesn't have to worry about protecting against a pitch like this. Look where it is. That's a big mistake in location there, leading off an inning.
Here comes the manager out of the first base dugout, heading for the mound. And he's going to make a move, as that's going to be all for his starter this afternoon. So as he departs, he'll remain responsible for the man left to board, but he cannot lose this one. Ramon Padilla will get the assignment on the mound here, as he'll enter with the runner at first and nobody out. Hal Hernandez will dig in now, and he'll do so representing the tying run.
Yeah, and you're not too worried about this guy jumping the yard on you here and tying the ball game. But if he does find a way to get on base, things get a whole lot more interesting.
Action in the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there. Nobody out, runner on first.
Come on, fellas, let's go. Hey, here we go. No outs now. Hey, get a good one.
The next pitch. And the fastball hitting 93 on the gun. It's 1-1.
And that's about where he'll sit with that fastball. 93, 94. That's plenty hard enough to blow it by guys when you need to.
Pitch. Anyways, back to what we were doing before. I believe we were playing a baseball game.
1-1. Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here.
I don't think I'm playing a baseball game.
Here's the 2-1 pitch. Pitch is way
go,
outside.
Go.
What are
you waiting
get
for?
A glove on it.
Go. Stay. Good boy.
And he'll make it in easily at second, as I'd imagine that'll be scored a passed ball.
This is almost certainly going to be ruled a passed ball. That essentially turns that leadoff single into a leadoff double.
Now the 3-1 home. There's a shot to right field. That's falling for a base hit.
We got you.
And they'll put the brakes on at third. Runners at
I
the
probably could have made it
nobody
home.
Out. Mark
no,
Gonzalez
if I went, I probably would
stand in now.
No, I would have made
real
it home.
Make or break situation.
And you think at this point you have to get something out of this inning. The further you get into that bullpen, the tougher it's going to be to claw back from this deficit.
Some action out in the bullpen. Couple of right-handers starting to loosen up. Runners lead from first and third. Here's the pitch. Swing and a liner. Foul.
Alright. Yeah. It is 12:30, guys. I'm a little tired. I'm also still texting my friend. Just like making plans. Yeah. I'm also like really focused on this game.
Ready with another 0-2. Lays off that
hey.
Time, and it's 1-2.
And even on
here we go.
You gotta expand the strike zone a little up there.
You gotta move me, dude. Move me.
To put this ball in play.
Like Selena Gomez, you gotta make me move there, bud. There you go.
The runner from third
third, and that'll cut the lead down to one. Just a little parachute shot out there into right field, but, you know, it's going to work for him as you see it get down out there. And that's going to drive in a run.
Miguel Rivera is out from the bullpen now as he'll be making his first appearance of this young season.
All right. So they went through. Whoa, wow. Okay. Here we go again. Back up to hit. I believe I'm actually opening up this one. Oh, let's see what'll happen here. We got a guy with a four-seamer, two-seamer, slider, and a changeup. All right. Here we go. Wow. So I can already tell this guy's going to be a whole buttload of fun. My head starts tangled up in between a lot of things right now.
Here it comes.
Oh, now this is nope, that's out. Right oh, that just got lined to him.
Way to go down that was. He's retired to start the eighth. Edgar Benitez will steal in two hits.
Yeah, here we go. Off speed pitch.
Swung on and taken the opposite way out
that's
deep left center.
Not me. Okay.
Dive out there in left center, but he that's can't come up with it.
Yep.
Around second, he'll try for third. And he'll get there as he legs out the leadoff triple.
Wow.
Well, unfortunately,
just
probably
wow.
His last at bat. This triple will give him three legs in the cycle, so unless his guys really go to work, he won't have a chance to finish it off. But either way, he's had a tremendous ball game. Misses the count right here.
Wow.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Here's a bouncing ball now up the middle, and it's going to sneak its way into center field for
just
a one-out base
give it,
hit.
Give it some cutoff. I'm not going to risk any, like, unnecessary throws, man, because apparently I've been replaced by it due to injury again for, like, the fifth time. Hey, we still won. That's the only plus about this.
From in this one, boys, but what do you say we go ahead and let this man take home the hardware? He's our Topps player of the game.
Oh, this crap. I suck. I'm averaging like, what is that, 20%, I think? Yeah. No. Yeah, there's no. Wow. I would at second. Says my coach. He's like, you're a loser. You got stuck at second. If you ever have any concerns about playing time, your role with the team, or any other issues that come, any other issue that comes up during the season, this is the international sports league. I actually do have an issue with it. Like, why am I being pulled at the end of every game due to injury? Oh, you guys can't see what I'm doing, but I'm like quotations, and I'm saying injury, and I'm not even injured. Seriously, this is a bunch of bullcrap. My friend just went to bed, so we're gonna be able to, be able to focus a little bit more on the game. Hopefully, we can actually get some shit done. I might only play for an hour just because it is really late at night. I don't want to wake up my neighbors. Because, I live alone now in my own apartment, if you guys haven't heard yet. I'm batting 300. But, living alone, and I do have neighbors, and I have to be more considerate about my volume. I can't be swearing in the storm. I gotta be quiet now. It's never to happen. Basic contact all the way out there. Wow, that would have been a nice double, possibly triple if I had the speed.
And then briefly, let's take a look at the two starting pitchers.
All right, here we go.
Here. The
on base percentage compared to my average. Wow. At least it's good. Hold on, what do you have? The curve, slide, and four.
First offering on the way.
Nope, that's out. Out there in right field. Just keep going.
Is there one away.
Four at bat, swung at the first pitch, and he's got a fly.
Number one will be the batter. 0 for 1 here in the early going. Here's the first offering.
Oh goodness. Again, tired.
Don't think he liked that one too much.
But it's 1242,
one.
So
now that he's fully loose out there, you can see he's getting a little
whoops,
more
why did I
on that fastball than he had coming out of the gate.
Yeah, you could even see that was outside.
Pitch on the way. Here's one hit hard.
And he lined out again. Hallelujah, I'm the greatest player ever for the opposing team at least.
Well, don't worry. I'll tell you, if you keep hitting the ball like this, sooner or later it's going to even out as the season goes on. Just a little unlucky right there as he hits that ball right at him.
A little unlucky, he says.
Fred Matthews makes
I'm sorry,
the
last time I did that, I threw that
the bottom of inning number three.
Whatever you say there, Fernando.
Behind the bag at second.
Hey, look at that.
Stay with it as
you got it,
up
buddy.
Puts it away, one gone. Kirby Hayashi will dig in now. He had a couple of hits in yesterday's contest. And that's off his leg on the mound.
You can get him. There you go.
Fortunately, they will get
yeah, see, here. All this stuff I never had to deal with when I played ball. Like, having balls hit back at me or
have a look down to third
being hit ever.
Up here with nobody out.
Now oh no, I wasn't that good of a pitcher, but I was good enough to at least make strikes, but it wasn't, like, people aren't hitting off of me excessively like this. This is like,
this batting order really hasn't been much of a factor.
This
so
is just awful.
Yeah, between the top three guys in this lineup, no hits between them. And you got to figure you're not going to win too many games when that's the case.
Swing oops. And a liner. That was down at the knees. And I was late on a four-seamer.
Now here's the pitch. And this is
that's out. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I'm 1 for 2.
Action in the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there. First pitch coming. Fouled straight back.
Dude, this guy has a really scary head turn. I hope you guys are seeing this. Like, when he comes set, he's already looking at me, and then he just puts his head down, and he's staring at the catcher. It is terrifying. He's got a really hard tell. But
sometimes you need to
it's still there. It's obvious enough.
I think that's all he was trying to do there.
I don't know. Watch him. Watch him. Watch him.
Here's the 1-1.
It's just like kind of like a head nod. It's like, yes, I see.
And this is something we've seen a lot from him recently. He's worked his way into another good hitter's count.
Yeah, it's not unrelated either. When you're going good at the plate, usually means you're being selective and you're not getting yourself out.
Ah, come on, man.
When that happens,
hit that straight.
Kind of
I want to go home.
Nobody out, runner on first.
My girlfriend's waiting for me.
Here comes
or, I'm sorry, my wife.
Stays alive here as this is
yeah, I got a wife and a girlfriend. I also have a mistress and my daughter and I are a thing too. So. I'm kidding. This isn't actually happening. I'm just being a little. I'm just joking around with you guys. Seriously, I want to go home. Let me go home. Bring me home. Bring me home.
Curveball. And he buckled him, but it's full.
Okay.
3-2.
All right. Leadoff man on first. Here's where you got to start clawing your way back into this ballgame. It's not too late, but it needs to start.
Yeah.
Happening
what do you
soon.
Want?
8th pitch of the at bat coming up. Here's the 3-2 pitch. Swinging a ground ball towards the middle, and that'll get
and we'll stay at 2 because I'm not dealing with that crap, man. Mark, but hey, look at that, guys. We got a little closer to the home plate. Hopefully with zero outs and two on, we don't mess something up here. This is brilliant.
A fastball here as he'll take a look at ball one. 1-0. The 1-0 pitch. Out of play off to the right.
Ah, come on, man. You got this. Well, what's your name again? I forgot. Sorry.
Now the 1-1 pitch.
Oh, dude, what is this?
Jumped the gun a bit on that swing, and he's down 1-2.
What is this?
You get the sense that what they need.
What I just figured out, man?
Big hit from anybody in the lineup. If they could get one, it could get them right back in this game, because right now they just seem out of it. To two balls and two strikes now.
I kind of like this. This is actually really. Look at his butt, dude. Look at that loose butt, man. You can tell that he works out, right?
Some anxious moments now in that first base dugout. Yeah, he cannot be liking what he's seeing, that's for sure. He's set now the pitch. And this is going to be fouled into the diamond level seats.
Look at those gloves, though. Those gloves are awesome. I think I said that before. But look at them. Look at my gloves.
And awfully close there.
Yay!
Take your base, says Earl Hendricks. It's ball four.
Matt Clark, here we go, man. Here we go. I'm gonna take a couple steps here. Just keep moving on that back stick. I'm like, okay, yeah.
How many more of these opportunities are you gonna get? He's ready. Now the pitch. And this is gonna be a foul ball.
Alright. Man, I wanna go and see another baseball game. I wanna go see the Brewers play again. That was a good time in my life. I miss it.
Inside, as that perhaps will back him off a bit. 1-2.
And he didn't want that one to be in the strike zone. Even with the bases loaded, this is still a strikeout situation, remember.
And a check swing.
Wow, okay. He's not messing around anymore, guys. What, did you see that?
Rounded out his last time through. And the first pitch misses high here. Perhaps trying to get him to pop something up.
Alright, here we go.
1-0.
Kind of interesting to see how he's going to respond to this situation that he's worked himself in. Yeah, he hasn't found himself in too many tough spots.
Oh, man, come on. We just couldn't capitalize, man. That was upset.
Ron Macbeth.
Yeah, there's no way I'm getting either one of these guys out. I need to throw it to a cutoff, man. Unless it's right there. Like, it's going to be right on top of me when the ball's hit. Nope, that is nowhere near on top of me.
And a terrific effort out there as he's able to chase that a long way for the second out. And the
yep, see, he didn't even matter. I was just lucky I was even able to get that ball. Oh, man, here we go.
Edgar Benitez. We'll get his shot.
This is going to like go right over my head, and I'm going to have to... Oh, no, never mind. Oh, come on. Phew. Oh, man. I can't deal with this. Oh, he's still in.
Now, here's the first pitch.
All right, watch it. Wow, okay. He is still able to smoke me pretty good. That is sick.
Inning of work now. Any concerns going forward?
Yeah.
I think the only thing you have to worry about is that pitch.
Come to me. No, you come to me. I'm not coming to you.
He's earned the right to stay out there. Usually the other team will tell you when you're starting to get tired.
He'll try to take.
I think he's getting tired. He just nearly tried to bust my leg.
And he can't catch the corner.
All right, we're putting the controller down. If he ends up putting strike through the zone, that will be on
me.
And I'm locked. Thank you.
Good take there. I'll net him a base runner as it's ball four now to start the eighth inning.
Yeah, that's a great job there of knowing your responsibility.
I was about ready to pick up my controller and just swing at that, but I was like, that looks a little outside. It looks just enough outside, though. I'm not
in the bullpen. Couple of right-handers starting to loosen up.
All right, so here we go.
First pitch.
pal Hernandez is at the plate as he watches ball one.
Boy, a walk and then nearly a hit by pitch there. He's having himself a few problems out there.
I don't think he's having problems. I think he's just tired. He's done. He's going to walk this guy or hit him, and then we're going to get a new pitcher, and then I got to learn everything he does. So he's going to suck.
And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground.
Oh, come on, man. You got to hit that foul. That would have been nice enough that I could have gotten to third, man. Oh, shit. Go, 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 go.
The catcher's glove and gets away.
Yeah, okay. I almost missed it.
Can't forget about the double play.
Missed
it. He'll move up to second here on the wild pitch.
Yeah, look where I am now, son.
Line drive, base hit left field.
There you go, there you go. Yeah, look at that. Okay. All right, here we go, boys. Here we go. Hopefully nobody else strikes out or gets an out, because hit it out to like center right, like deep center right, so I can at least go home, dude.
You have to be concerned.
Starts him out with a slider.
Okay.
Yet again, another first pitch strike.
And it's a big reason of why he's having the success he is. You establish the count in your favor right away, and it just opens up the door to so many more options.
Dang, man. All right, man. Here we go, here we go. You got channel it like Drake. Be like Drake, man.
Here's a ball hit pretty well and carrying to deep right. Macbeth is
oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Go back. No, I fucked up.
Third, so disaster strikes there.
Are you kidding me? No, that's a bunch of crap.
Fred Matthews.
Oh, I jumped the gun too early.
The 1-2. Now a swing, and the barrel of the bat breaks in two that time. Throws in time, and that's out number one.
Yeah, if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, the rule is for a tag up, it has to be like the player has to wait on the bag until the ball is caught. I thought he had it in his glove, and then I started running. And then when it went back to third, I was like, why isn't the cutoff going home with this? I'm like, I can't believe I messed it up that bad. That was awful, man. Just, I feel so stupid all of a sudden. Like that was an easy mistake. They took advantage of it because I was not paying enough attention, and I paid the price for it. It's unfortunate, but you know what? That's what happens. Ooh, do I wanna... do this right now. It's my next day off. They know my next day off is the 5th of May. Alright, so there we go. So I'm gonna get back in. I'm pretty sure I still got that concussion going on. But it's obvious that I'm at least getting better. Not better enough in the way of getting things done, but we're not even gonna take practice swings. I didn't even put anything in practice swing batting. So we're just gonna hope for the best now.
The leadoff hitter makes his way toward the plate.
We need to work on our power hitting, too. Let's see, we got a four-seamer, two-seamer, change, and a slider. And there's that slider up far outside.
Okay, we take a look at the home nine as they take the field here tonight. They suffered a bit of a setback last time out, but not to worry. They're still 6-2 over their previous eight ball game.
I think it's just going to be a matter of putting yesterday behind you. Wasn't their finest performance of the year, that's for sure, but
oh yeah, so he's favoring that slider a little
bit. I think we'll see a sharper focus here on this one.
Well, why would I swing that? Okay,
1-2 now. Very difficult to
breathe
on top of a pitch when
just breathe
darn near impossible when it's coming at you in the high 90s.
I breathed enough.
Fast enough to
time to lose my breath running to two. Yeah,
and
son.
Get there with the game's first hit, a leadoff double.
Oh, it's just so
right, I'm pretty sure that was a high corner shot, but that was still really good for me.
And he gives him a good shot at that right here as he kicks off the night with a leadoff double. This
is hit. I don't know why I swung at two outside pitches, so that was awful. For strike one. That was just, I don't know what the hell I was thinking, man.
Oh, and a half swing there on a pitch out of the zone. Indeed, it's strike two.
There's not a whole lot of conviction in that swing. It was almost like an afterthought, like an emergency hack.
Pitch in the dirt is swung on and missed, so he'll need to get the force at first. Throw on to first is in time to get him, so that'll go down as a strikeout and a 2-3
count for out number one. Oh, that sucks.
Mark Gonzalez will stand in now in an early RBI spot in the top of the first. Here's the first pitch slider that just
comes
out of the zone.
You got this, dude. You got this. Just breathe. Just breathe.
Here's the 1-0. And this is
oh, come on, man.
Runner at second here with one man out.
Come on now. Let's go. Let's go.
Ready now on 1-1.
Ready to jump. I'm ready to jump, but I don't want to risk getting caught at third.
Corner paint right there.
Oh shit. Gotta pay attention.
What are you gonna do with that?
And he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely.
Okay, yeah, he almost got me. He almost got me, coach. Sorry.
Here comes a 1-2. Now a ball hits sharply down the line at third. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady.
Come on, man. Come on, man. Yank it down that one.
Try again, 1-2. Now a fastball.
Oh, come on, man.
Here as it moves it to 2-2.
Make something happen.
I think he's set up for something off speed. You can put that change up below his knees, you won't come within a foot of it.
Yeah, just so you guys are aware, the only reason I'm not, like, taking that risk of, you know, making that hop is because I can't actually see that guy that's behind me. And, no, it's not deep enough. Is it? That's not deep enough. We're not doing it this. But no, I can't see the second baseman who's supposed to be watching the bag, and it's like I'm not gonna take a hop and then be like, yeah, there he is.
Sometimes these seem like little mistakes at the
time, but let's see.
Now he's still at second.
Left-hander, it should be the shortstop covering. The hell's the shortstop? I don't even know where the shortstop is anymore.
Next pitch. And it looked like ball two below the knees, but it's ruled a strike, and that evens the count at one.
Oh, they're back there because, you know.
He's got a change up here tonight, but he's got a good one when he needs it.
And I think he will need it.
Come on now, dude. You cannot look at this stuff. You have to protect here, son. I'm going to possibly. Wow. Yeah, you tell me a hold up doesn't matter right now.
Half, but he's stranded there. So it's on to the bottom of inning number one, no score.
Right.
Mark Fitch. Bottom third of the order, 7, 8, and 9 to start out the home half of the second.
And they probably still can't believe they didn't get anything out of that first inning.
Well, that sucks.
The base is loaded, but just
caught that
in.
So easy.
Number one. Ready to go here.
Okay, I think we saw. Yep, same pitcher.
Now the first pitch, and they start him out away with a cold strike.
Yeah, that last pitch was out here, towards the upper right corner. That was outside, and I yanked that pretty damn good for what I got. I yanked that pretty good.
He's got a base hit.
Yeah, nothing too special about a ground ball single up the middle here, but if you keep putting the ball in play like they've been doing, good things have a tendency to happen. We'll see if this gets them started.
Now he gets the ground ball to first. This might be two. On to first, but not
in
time
as
he's in there ahead of the throw.
So I just took a roll for a good reason there.
Ray Rosa will try it again.
Alright, let's see if I can get this final out here. Possibly because it's a fastball. Oh,
well
shit.
Towards left center.
That's towards the wall there.
Gap and should be extra bases. Around first on his way to second now. And he'll make it in there with a two-out double.
Yep, look at that. Okay. That wasn't too bad.
With a two-seam fastball, which I don't think is the best pitch anyway, you better start that thing out of the zone and let it work its way back to the corner.
Yeah, man. Here, as you can what are you thinking?
Starts it on the corner, so you know what's going to happen.
All right, I got to hold off here. Right back out over the look at that. There's a four-seamer above my head. Pure and simple.
The 1-0 pitch.
And a strike to even the count. I'll accept that. That was good. That was good.
Away from that pitch here in the last few innings. You got to think about bringing that one right back.
Line hard into left.
Nope, that's out. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hello. 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 Can I go three? Let's see. We're going to try for third. Oh, yes. Dude, that was good. That was good.
Not quite sure.
Oh, I didn't even get anything extra for that. Come on.
Be in a good position to put away this line drive, and then
dude, that was awesome. That was a great liner.
With the backup late in arriving,
but no. You just got to turn around. I was like, "Oh, that's so out." He caught that and it was like, "Nope. It's going to go just barely past his glove." It looked like it was so friggin' close.
So that's a nice job of laying off.
Oh shit, what am I doing? What the fuck am I thinking? I was trying to do this. Not run. I did not want to run. That was a really bad idea there.
The 1-0 lays off a fastball that doesn't miss.
I think he's scared now.
And this is something we've seen a lot from him recently. He's worked his way into another good.
Oh jeez. I honestly tried to do this and I accidentally started breaking for home and I'm like, what am I doing? Oh my god, my character is so stupid.
Only play's gonna be first, so score it as an RBI ground out as the lead moves to 2-0.
Oh okay, I thought there were two outside. Oh, now there's two outs already.
Correct.
I have zero RBIs. I have zero home runs. My batting average is pretty good. It's decent. Let's say that much. All right, gotta hold off on the first pitch until I get my first strike. Oh, did we get a new pitcher? No. I just never seen him in the stretch.
As a pitcher, you pretty much have to go into strikeout mode.
Yep. Changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for Revol.
I'm gonna try and guess this. I'm gonna say a slider down there. Down in the dirt. It was a slider, but it wasn't where I thought it was. Now I gotta protect. I hate sliders so much. Dude, they are so hard to time. They are so hard to time.
Number one will bat now. A couple of hits in four trips, including a double.
What do I got here? Is this all their team knows? Sliders, changeups, twos, and fours? This is weird.
First pitch coming. Now a swing and a hard hit
grounder. Nope, but all I know is how to get out.
And the inning is over. Nothing across here this half.
Oh.
Patrick Harper is on out of the bullpen now as he'll take over to start the bottom of the eighth.
Oh, God. Of course, put me in a difficult spot. Four, curve, change, cutter, slide. All right, we got to wait for this first pitch.
Here's the first pitch.
That was outside. There's the cutter. What else are you going to show me tonight, bud? I'm going to need to see something good.
The 1-0.
There's a curveball also outside. Come on, buddy. I'm waiting. I'm waiting. Dude, my hands are cold.
He's still got a couple pitches to play with.
Like, my feeling is impaired. You could put three fastballs down the center, down the little pipe. Oh, see, there's the fastball.
Smoking that.
Yeah, you know, he probably got the fastball he was looking for, but on 2-0, you can look for one pitch in one spot. And if it's not in
there you go.
Just a sec now as that ball finds its way into the outfield, a base hit. The throw home.
Yes, I got my first RBI, too.
Second as they've taken the lead here in the late going.
Yeah, buddy, that was good. That was awesome. We are 3-6. Yeah, I want to like say we're like 3-6 right now. We're doing awesome, guys.
Hal Hernandez is at the plate as he looks at ball one.
Just did manage to catch that one with the last 2 inches of his glove. That could have been trouble.
2-0. Seemed to quicken his delivery to the plate on that last pitch.
Well, you got to remember, the slide step does two
things. I'm a little scared
right now. It gets the catcher the ball quicker so he can throw a guy out, or it will hold the runner on first so he doesn't steal at all.
He's set now the pitch.
And all right.
There's a strike as he'll try to work his way back. It's 3-1.
Back to my big yawn.
Plenty hard enough.
All right. Okay. Come on now, bud. Can't watch anything. Tech, buddy. Here we go. Here we go.
Full count offering on its way. And he misses ball four.
Ooh,
so
yeah.
He comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces. Mark Gonzalez will dig in now, needing to come through here with the bases loaded and two men out. Right-hander against right-hander as this is a ball 1-0.
I don't know, well, I should know if this is true, but I have never felt it. But apparently, if you face off right-hander against right-hander or left-hander against left-hander, the pitch is supposed to look slower just because you're facing off against somebody with the same hand as you. But I honestly don't know. I never saw it like that. I saw it as, okay, this guy's still pitching like 50, 60 miles an hour. Yeah, at the high school level, it's like 50, 60, something.
Going from bad to worse in a
and it's like,
now.
It's I never saw it like that. I was like, okay, so you're pitching exactly to me righty against righty, and it still looks like it's going the same speed. I don't know. Maybe I have it the wrong way. Maybe it's opposite against opposite. Come on, man. Don't strike out. I want to run around. Did he catch it? Oh. I thought he was like, oh, he caught the ball.
Get the call here an inning later than usual, as he'll try to save this one in the 10th.
Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no.
Shot now with a golden opportunity to tie this game and perhaps even take the lead. Here comes a 2-2.
This is not fair. Come on.
Fairly deep center field. Number one.
I caught it. I don't even care about the reaction. I caught the ball. That's all I care about. We win. I caught the ball. Suck it. Alright, seriously though, I have to be playing. It is one of the
best. People are trying to sleep. An entertaining game all in all, so if we have to
I'm never gonna
one,
get like
among all others,
yeah, look at that, I was 3-6
right here. He's our top player of the game.
Dad, you see a couple